their smoking of traditional cigarettes to using Swedish snus or e-cigarettes. If you have a sort of a risk scale, something like this, going from 100% to 0% risk, where if we assume that smoking, in this example, is 100% risk, where would you place, for example, e-cigarettes?
So basically, way down here, and so the estimated risk against smoking of e-cigarettes is at 5%.
Yeah.
And the estimated risk of Swedish snus is estimated at about 2%. 2% of the risk. So much, much safer,
yeah.
Basically. And heat not burn is a little bit further up. But still, you know, once you stop breathing in smoke, then you've cut most of the harm causing constituents. So get down this end, quick.
I guess this is what they call moving down the risk continuum.
Yeah.
Right. I will say this on my walk.